are not leaving without a fight. That's the message from dozens of Lindenwood University students after the announcement that the university will shutter most undergrad programs in Belleville. Fox 2's Aisha Khan joins us now from St. Charles, where many of those students are expected to transfer. Aisha?
That's right, Sandy. That's because St. Charles's campus is the only campus that's going to be offering these undergraduate programs. In the meantime, some former students I talk with tell me that because of this, they're having to put off on getting their graduate degrees.
Belleville holds many memories for Dominique Bibbs, memories she was hoping to build on after getting her undergraduate degree at Lindenwood University last weekend. She planned to pursue a graduate degree on the Belleville campus.
I'm 100% sure how everything is going to happen with the professors that I had as an undergraduate.
That's because the campus's 160 faculty and staff will either be moved to St. Charles or offered severance.
Sadness, everyone's sad.
The 2019-2020 school year will be the last for the campus as a traditional, full-time, four-year undergraduate university. The university cites ongoing financial and enrollment challenges.
It doesn't feel the same. Getting that mass email after graduation kind of, you're on cloud nine and then you go, okay, so this is over?
Dominique's former classmate Michaela Henderson says she's sad because it's not just about what she learned and gained from being at the campus, but also what she, along with many other students, have done for the surrounding community.
A lot of effort we put in, like I said, is put to waste because we did a lot to improve the school and to pull students in. I mean, I coached and I pulled a lot of girls in to play sports here. And I just feel like I've let them down.
Both Dominique and Michaela are joining hundreds of other former and current students in an online petition to bring back the undergraduate program.
Hopefully get attention, spread and awareness so that people can see what's actually happening.
A university spokesperson tells us the campus was not aware of the student launch petition.
Now, at last check just a few minutes ago, more than 800 people have signed this online petition. The students tell me the goal is 1,000 signatures, and once they get those signatures, they want to take those to the Board of Trustees in hopes of changing their mind. Reporting live in St. Charles tonight, Aisha Khan, Fox 2 News.